police command source said the blast took place near the village's school. The wounded were moved to Hama Hospital to receive the necessary treatment. Huge damage was inflicted on houses, cars, and infrastructure.